with Gummy Bear album and lots of music